I saw you. You did a Parade magazine, which I love. I love that Parade.
Oh, yeah.
I read it all the time. I can't. I just flip through it, and I saw you barbecuing on it. And I go, oh, he's probably gonna do cooking stuff. Are you a barbecue guy?
I love to barbecue.
Really?
You barbecue too, right?
I just got a unbelievable grill. That's like insane. But like, but I'm not. It's called a Kalamazoo.
I know it well. That is an expensive grill. Kalamazoo makes some serious
it's almost
grills.
Too serious for me.
Well, the thing about, like, the more money you spend...
I make, like, burgers and hot dogs.
Yeah, well, I mean, that's awesome on a regular, you know, normal, like, Weber grill.
Yeah.
The thing about those expensive grills is I think the maintenance is a little bit more, too, right?
Yeah, you could put it's a gas grill, right? So that's good. I got that. But then it has a drawer on the top, and I could put charcoal in the drawer or, I think, like, sticks. Like, wood.
Yeah, sure.
Put the sticks in there.
Yeah, but that's some real smoking terminology, though.
It
sticks. But
sticks.
See, I don't really cook as much grill stuff like hot dogs and hamburgers. I like to slow cook meat. So I have a smoker that was made down in Humble, Texas, by this company called Pitmaker. And you know, I'll take a big giant brisket, 16, 17 pounds, and cook it all day,
really?
Like 8 hours. Yeah,
in
I love
smoker.
It. And I'll smoke it all day long.
You know how to do it.
I do. I love it. I love it.
You and Snoop Dogg.
Yeah.
Smoke it all day long. Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. He should have his own line of smokers. That's a good idea.
For sure.
But that's
the initial cost of his is a lot less, but cumulatively, it probably adds up to a lot more to my smoke.
I just vape my meat now.
I wonder if you could do that. Like with this, you just cut off a really small piece of brisket.
I'm not going to experiment with that, but yeah. When we see the show, we tune in, what do we get to see? Are you going to come out and tell jokes? Are you going to just interview celebrities? Or
I tell a lot of stories about things, you know, that happened to me or things that I've experienced. And then we have celebrities. Like our first week, we have Sandra Bullock and Renee Zellweger and Terrence Howard and Russell Crowe. We have some really great guests. And then the cool thing is, because I'm the guy who writes the music for the show, we can just play music at any time.
You wrote the bumpers. They're called
all
bumpers,
the
right?
Yeah, the bumpers are what, like, when you, the studio audience is lucky because you get to hear the whole song, but the people at home don't get to hear it. But it's just the music that leads you into the commercial and then out of the commercial. So I'm the guy who writes all of that stuff.
Yeah, Quest, you wrote all those bumpers, right, when we first started?
We all did.
You all did, yeah. Well, you took most of the credit, though.
Thanks, Jimmy.
But the important thing is, there will be music. So I will.
Tons of music and comedy and man on the street stuff. And you know, Jimmy, what we're doing too, we're celebrating a lot of everyday folks. When I go across the country and I tour, I meet these amazing people. Like we have a segment called Harry's Leading Ladies, and it's really fun because these are amazing women that you may not know if you're not in their community.
Yeah.
And we get to celebrate them and you know, it's really fun. It's really cool.
I can't wait for this. I'm excited for it. I was thinking about you. I go, oh, every time we have you here, we ask you to like, play something. We have a big grand piano and stuff like that. And I was just wondering maybe if you would ever want to play anything on like a tiny keyboard. Because that's...
Wow.
I've never seen you do that. And I don't even know what this thing sounds like. I don't even know how to turn it on, to be honest. I think it might be on.
Yeah. Wow. There's not a lot of room here.
No, but that's exciting. This is exciting for you.
There's not a lot of room. But I'm having fun.
That's beautiful.
Daytime show, Harry, premieres September 12th. Check your local listings.